Morning, ladies. McGee.
What's Ziva doing?
Memorizing her speech.
Speech?
Director Vance volunteered her to speak at a high school career day.
In what language? Vulcan?
I can hear you, Tony. I do not need you making this worse. Back up.
I think you mean back off, Ziva.
Oh. Why are you so uptight, Ziva?
Public speaking's not my thing. Makes me nervous.
Nervous? What are you talking about? I've seen you take down armed terrorists without breaking a sweat.
I'm trained for that.
Traffic sucks, and I had to wait for Wiley's cardiologist to finish surgery.
What'd he say?
Well, he was shocked. He said Wiley was in 2 weeks ago for a regular heart exam and things were A-okay.
The doctor or anyone in his office accessed the pacemaker?
He assured us no one had, at the time of death.
You believe him?
Yeah. Yeah, he, showed me the monitor logs.
Check out Wiley's apartment. Find me something that connects him to Agamayar.
On it, boss. I am most sure you can see from my accent
Hey, get it.
Paper cut? Really gonna say that to a bunch of high school kids?
I know what you're doing. You can mess with Dornigut, but you're not getting inside my head.
Ooh. Give me that. Nice.
Tiva David. Guess I'm all set. I'm looking forward to it. I have the directions and, I'll be there. Yes. Yes, thank you. Why did I say yes?
To what?
A career day at Montgomery Prep. I'm still a little nervous and unsure of what to say.
Well, Montgomery Prep is all boys. You'll be standing in front of pubescent males with raging hormones. Wear something tight. They won't hear a word you say.
Oh, come on.
Looks fantastic. Look at this thing.
Doesn't this look great?
Take it off.
Wow.
And this was yesterday afternoon.
Wow. I don't like Byers' line of work, but I'll tell you, he's got great taste in women. She is smoking.
Obviously a professional woman, Tony. You think the Aston Martin was expensive? A month of your salary might buy you an hour of her time.
Au contraire, mon Ziva. That is a girlfriend. Trust me, I'm an expert.
Expert in girlfriends or call girls?
Oh, wow.
Do you really think she's that good looking?
You're kidding, right?
Stored her luggage with the concierge and then she left, so I thought I'd just take it downstairs and go through it.
Ziva, put out a bolo. She knows something.
How about I go through her unmentionables and you put out the bolo?
The students were genuinely interested in the agency and asked intelligent questions.
Yeah, like how many bad guys have you shot?
No, they seem to be aware of what's going on in the world and want to have careers that are meaningful. I totally enjoyed it, and I volunteered to return again next year.
Looks like he's home. Nozo, take the back.
Got it.
He's running! Federal agent, stop! Oh, this guy's moving.
He's fast!
I know.